Shane Dawson's new merch line completely sold out in less than an hour. Shane just dropped his new merch line with Killer Merch, aka Jeffree Star's company, and it's already totally sold out. This merch line was actually teased in Shane's new docuseries with Jeffree, and after just 3 episodes, it's already here. Well, it was here. Every single t-shirt, sweatshirt, backpack, you name it, it's gone. Shane shared his gratitude in a tweet writing, quote, "I've never sold out of anything before in my life. Thank you guys for being so supportive today. I'm crying and in total shock. Thank you, Jeffree, for helping me think more of myself this year. I love you so much." What's even crazier is, on top of selling out so quickly, items from Shane's merch line are now on eBay being sold for hundreds of dollars. Like, for instance, that $80 pig backpack is now on eBay for almost $500. And the $45 sweatshirt, almost $100. Even the pig slides that were originally $40 are on eBay for $200. It's nuts. But if you are dying to own one of Shane's new merch items, I'd close out of eBay and save yourself from spending hundreds of dollars, because Shane did just tweet saying that he will be restocking soon, so please don't spend $500 on a backpack. But on that note, you guys, that's all I have to share with you right now. Are you going to purchase anything from Shane's new merch line? If so, which item? Let me know down in the comments below. Then click right over here for a new video, and of course, be sure to subscribe to our channel. As always, I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials at Renee Ariel, and I'll see you guys next time.